When the saints go marching in, this was a procession that happened during a funeral. And it became a celebration of life. It turned into a party, okay? But that's where this came from. I just want you to have a little history on what you were doing. All right, let's go. You're coming downstage. So just be like funky, like, just give me this for now. Just give me that. Good. Okay, so then if you were like, if you guys were like out to the side, like, ba, 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 and you guys are up in the back, that's like what the feel is. The group routine is entitled The Saints. It's set way down in New Orleans. It celebrates new beginnings. We're not sad about the past. We're excited about the future. And everybody better excite those judges into giving them a perfect score. Arms here on the turn are down, in, down, in. It's like in, in, down. This is definitely gonna be a big change for the girls. Maddie would have held the rest of the group together. But now, they get to be the next Maddie. It's their time to shine. And move down the street. Bump, and five, six, freeze there, and turn around and do your own thing, improv, run. Bop, 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 and five, six, and back in tight, and a one, two, three, four, and that's what we're looking for.
I'm glad to see the kids are happy, and because Abby's happy. You know, what she doesn't realize is she sets the mood for the kids.
She was in a good mood today.
She is.
It's like we have a new dance teacher, and seeing Abby in the studio, actively engaged, I think for the moms, that's motivation for us to turn over a new leaf. Last season, it was ugly. It was tense between the moms, and we can't go back there.